So yeah, because when they brush it, if you brush it when the screen is on, it sucks all the sediment down into the box, right? So the whole idea is the screen's jammed in there. This should just be a friction fit, and it comes off like that. You don't have to worry about that. It won't suck anything in. And then you can see, so all I do is do that. Do that. Then we give her a little brush. Clean and let the suction pull it back on.
So don't jam it on too tight so the next guy doesn't have to wrestle with it.
Exactly.
Oh, and don't bang the brush.
Just shake it
Just
gently.
Shake it off, because otherwise that's what happens to it.
We're live.
Get rid of some of the crap first.
Saves cleaning out the circular.
Got the big hose.
High-tech transfer.
I wonder what they're thinking when they're going through the tube.
Probably. Yeah. I know what I'd be thinking.
Oh no, Mr. Bill!
This is a number 2 micro crumble, it's called. But you'll notice they are small pellets.
Yeah.
And for the size of the fish after they've absorbed their yolk sac, they're too big. So what we do is take this and we'll grind it up in the blender.
Yeah.
And it creates a food that looks more like a starter food, and the starter is a lot more powdery, and it floats on top so that the fish will come up and feed on that. So to tell if they're actively feeding, this little jar has powder in it.
Mm-hmm.
Put 4 or 5 shakes in the circular tank, and just stand back and watch to see if you see any movement with the fish coming up off the bottom.
Okay.
To feed.
Let's go do that.
Okay, let's do that. I always like to shut the water off. Or turn it down. And then what I'll do is shake some food in, and if you look at the water, you can see some of it is floating and some of it will sink. That's a mixture of the stuff that I ground up. I haven't ground it really, really fine. But once the current's going, it'll do the trick, right?
Enough.
I think probably they'll be feeding within a week. The majority of them, if you look, they've already absorbed their sac and they're starting to get that color to them.
We're done.
Yeah. Look at, there's a two-header right there. See?
There it is.
Isn't that funny? Well, you might as well go.
Yeah, he's not going to survive.
Wait, there's another one.
Yeah. Yeah. Bizarre. Like twins or something.
Yeah.
What are like?
Wow.
Wow. So this is how you get a lot of the duds out and some of the crap.
The siphon's much easier than trying to pick.